mean. Don't start to reel on your toes and on your heel. Reel, reel down the line. Keep on reeling, you're doing fine. Reeling, boy, and feeling made. Keep on reeling, don't be afraid. Sashay home and lead away. Oh, follow after. Fall on arms to walk past you. Join your hands, skip a loop. Here you come back in the hall. Places now, it's one and all. Now we start the same old reel. Now, Sarah, how do you feel? Reeling, boy, and reeling made. Keep on reeling, don't be afraid. Reel, line, reel, and low. And you keep on swimming that calico. Reel, reel, right down the line. And keep on reeling, you're doing fine. Fall on arms and you'll come through. Join their hands, skip a couple loop. Lead them through and back to places. Here they go with smile on the face. And lead them out back in the hall. There you stand now, one and all. Everybody, now we go. Here I go.
Howdy, Ben.
Howdy, Ben.
Howdy.
McGowan says you've done 10 times better than last time.
Yeah, and all out of skins, too.
You sure you've done it all by yourself, Ben?
Only way I could.
Sure maybe you didn't find them trappers alive.
No, I didn't. Them trappers is dead for sure.
For sure? How you know?
Well, everybody knows we found the boat turned over.
Well, just didn't seem likely one fella get all those skins by himself.
Just lucky, I guess.
What do you make of it?
I don't know. But I'm thinking just what you're thinking.
Oh. Jack, would you kindly fetch me a cooling drink?
Well, sure, Noreen.
Doing much dancing, Mr. Tyler.
You're doing enough for the both of us.
Oh, I'm sorry. I had to promise every dance to Jack.
Mm-hmm.
You ain't fooling me, numb Ben Tyler. You're mad and I'm enjoying it.
I'd appreciate it if you'd enjoy it over yonder.
Oh, but I enjoy it just a little bit more over here with you. I've been thinking, maybe if I try real hard, I might be able to talk Jack Duran just out of one little old dance. Well, you haven't said, Mr. Tyler. Would you be interested?
Miss Laurie. You came.
Evening, Ben. Paul brought me to the edge of the swamp. He'd be waiting to take me back. He was hoping maybe he had some word about that lawyer.
Well, I'm going to see the lawyer tomorrow. McGowan says there's over $500 worth of skins, but he can't give me the money till the bank opens in LaBelle.
You mean we got enough?
Sure have. And maybe in a few days it'll be all fixed for you and your pa to come out.
I can't hardly believe it. You sure it's all right for me to be here?
Oh, half the people here don't know each other. They come from all over the county.
And now, folks, choose your partners for the Rye Waltz. Everybody get your partners, get on the floor. Everybody have fun. Here we go.
Gonna drink none?
I don't believe I care for any.
What'll I do with it?
It's wonderful the way you don't have no trouble moving to this music.
I mean, you better than any woman here. Besides, I've been watching.
I think you're the prettiest one here, too.
enjoying it, Laurie?
Ben, I'd like to talk to you for a minute.
Everybody dance!
Could we even have a minute to ourselves? I didn't see you come to the dance with that girl.
You're too busy dancing with Jack to notice much.
You might have seen more than you think. Who is she?
Girl I met around here.
What's her name?
You wouldn't know her. There's a new family just moved here.
Then you couldn't have known her very long.
A little while.
That's a mighty pretty dress she's got on.
Hmm?
You ain't bad at picking dresses for the girls, Ben.
What do you mean?
You got that dress before you went back into the swamp. I saw you through the window. And it wouldn't be hard to prove, neither. I'm willing to forget. In fact, I'm willing to forget lots and begin into suspicion. What are you thinking about, Ben?
That I'm tired of being cussed out in suspicion by you.
I must say that's a nice way to talk.
I reckon Jack Duran would talk that way.
No, he wouldn't. He's a gentleman.
Then why don't you get on in there and dozy-do with him so I can waltz with my girl? Stop that, you...
Leave me alone! Let me go! Leave me alone! Let me go!
What the name of Katie you two fighting for? Who started this ruckus anyhow?
Me and Ben were just arguing. Didn't have no call to come butting in.
Huh? He fought for you. He can have you.
All right, now let's get back dancing. Come on, break it up. Take it easy.
Wrong. I should never come.
Ain't nothing gonna happen, Miss Laurie. Nothing at all. We won't go back to the dance. We'll go for a walk.
But Paul's waiting for me.
We'll get to him. It's early.
Let me take you by to see the Harper place.
I couldn't.
Oh, but it's your ranch, your house. It's where you're gonna live. Oh, sure, I know it needs fixing up, but... Oh, come on, ain't no ride at all.
No, I couldn't. Pa's waiting for me. I gotta get back.
All right, all right. I know why I told Noreen I didn't want to marry her.
Why?
Because I don't love her. I guess I never did love Noreen, but I never knew for sure until tonight. It's you, Laurie. I
I think you feel about it just the same as me.
Do just to get at a girl.
She knows.
And about your father, of course I know.
I swear I didn't tell her. She must have heard.
That's just like a man trying to get out of it. Of course he told when you expect to tell the girl he's going to marry.
I didn't, Noreen. You know I didn't. Laurie!
All right, Ben. Get off on that horse. Don't make no trouble, you won't get none.
What do you want?
Just you lead us in the swamp. Show us where Harper is.
Who told you I know anything about Jim Harper?
Ain't no use playing around, Ben. You know how we know.
Yeah, now it makes sense how you got skins been dried for weeks and a few days.
Now speak up, boy. Harper's wanted for two murders. It's your duty to show us where he is.
Let's don't play with him. Make him tell.
Maybe you ought to tell what you know, too.
Just what do you mean?
What are you talking about, Ben?
Maybe Harry and Dave will tell you. Maybe they'll tell you more about their brother and Sam Black getting killed than they've told.
I'm tired of listening to all kinds of lies Harper filled you with. If he weren't a murderer, he'd have given himself up a long time ago.
Come on, let's get him down the crate.
You better take us in to Harper, boy.
You won't get nothing out of me.
Duckin' will change his mind.
Oh, please let them do it.
You ought to be real proud of yourself.
I didn't know they'd do this. You know, if Benny won't see, they'll kill him.
If they kill him, it's your fault.
Mind?
Come on, let's hold him.
Don't be stubborn, Ben, please. You can't be for a murderer against the folks you live with. Take us in. Nobody wants any harm to come to you.